Hey there, foodies. Today, we're making a classic braised beef brisket. This dish is tender, juicy, and packed with flavor. Let's dive right in. Here are the ingredients you'll need. Beef brisket, onions, carrots, celery, garlic, beef broth, wine, and your favorite spices. First, season the brisket generously with salt, pepper, and spices. Heat a skillet until it's hot, then sear the brisket until it's browned on both sides. Next, let's prepare the braising liquid. Saute onions, carrots, and celery in the same skillet until they're tender. Add garlic, beef broth, and wine, stirring well. Now place the seared brisket in a large Dutch oven or any oven-safe pot. Pour the braising liquid over the brisket, ensuring it's well covered. Put the lid on. Finally, braise the brisket in a preheated oven at 300 degrees Fahrenheit. Let it cook for about 3-4 hours until it's tender and juicy. And there you have it. A tender and juicy beef brisket that's sure to become a family favorite. Slice it up and serve with your favorite sides. Thanks for watching.